With morning dew still sparkling on the leaf tips of tea plants, Zhang Yuehua, a tea maker who lives deep in the countryside in southwest China, leaves his home, a century-old dwelling built by his forebears, to pick tea leaves. Picking and making tea keeps him busy every spring season. The 58-year-old grew up in a tea-making family in Mengding Mountain of Sichuan Province. At the age of 12, he began to learn traditional tea-making skills from his father. The skills have been passed down in his family for 5 generations. Zhang has devoted himself to tea-making for 40 years. His mastery of the techniques has earned him the title of Outstanding Inheritor of Mengding Tea-Making Skills. An old saying goes, cloud-shrouded mountains produce good tea. Mengding Mountain, perennially veiled by clouds and fog, is a major producing area of quality tea in China. Super fresh leaves, plus superb tea making skills, give local tea a distinctive aroma and flavor. After a morning spent picking tea, Zhang airs the tender leaves in a shallow basket. He then stir-fries the leaves, picked and aired the previous day in a cauldron. Rubs the fried leaves to further dehydrate them. And subsequently bakes them in a container above a charcoal fire. Following that, the refreshing fragrant tea leaves are ready for their first infusion.